was one day when the influx of murres started that we got, in a weekend, the weekend that I worked, we got about 30 birds in a matter of 2 days, which is a lot to get in. And then we just go through and we make sure that they have, they're all dry and fluffy everywhere. Which this guy is. He doesn't have any wet spots. So he's totally waterproof.